But first, your 7-day stretch. It's Father's Day weekend, and a lot of people trying to get outside and celebrate Dad that way. Watch out for some thunderstorms today, Florida. Maybe Dallas seeing some afternoon thunderstorms. We get to Sunday, and it's a rinse and repeat forecast for you in Florida, especially in Miami. The second half of the day, watch out for those thunderstorms. Things start to heat up back in Atlanta, Dallas, especially up into the northern tier, up towards the Canadian border, Fargo. 104 for Father's Day. We will see temperatures continuing to soar for the first part of the week. More 100s. Chicago, we're back up into those almost triple digit territory for you. Wednesday, the middle part of the week, showers and some storms cooling you down in the Northeast. Chicago, we're back down to 88. And then we take you to Thursday, approaching next weekend. Still looking at some storms and showers on the eastern seaboard. Seattle, though, I want to point you out. Getting close to that 70-degree mark, still in that cooler pattern that we can't seem to break out of in the Pacific Northwest. And then approaching next week in Dallas, check that out, 104.